Hello everybody, and today we're going to be talking about the Lil Nas X event and how I think it's actually kind of bad. Now, the reason I think it's bad is not because of the map or anything. I actually really like the map. The map is actually well designed by all these developers that spent a long time on it, trying to design a good map for the Lil Nas X, and I really respect the developers that made the map, because the map, despite it being small, of course, it's a concert, of course the map's going to be small. It looks really good, and I like that there's a tornado and everything going around the map, so I don't think the entire event as a whole is bad. Then if I don't think the map is bad, I think the developers did a good job, what do I feel like is bad about the event? Well, basically, if you guys don't know what Roblox events are, they have a history of giving out prizes. Now, these prizes are usually completely free. The first ever Roblox event actually had a competition for a free item on Roblox, and that's usually the main incentive when doing an event on Roblox. You get to compete, find good games, and usually new games made by cool developers, while also being able to get prizes along the way. So it's a win-win for noobs on Roblox that can't afford anything, and for the developers, because developers get their game seen and the noobs get different prizes. And of course, usually the prizes are not that good looking, but sometimes the prizes look extremely good and then they go off sale and then you have the prizes forever. So that's really the entire point of events on Roblox. Now, some people have been saying that the Lil Nas X event slash concert is not an event at all and it's just a concert, which is why everything happens to cost money. But personally, I think it's definitely an event, because why is it under the event tab on Roblox if it's not an event? And also, it's always been labeled as a Roblox event and not just a concert, so I'm not sure about that one, Chief. Like, just keeping it a buck 50 here, the group that the game is under is literally called Roblox Arena Events. So the people who are saying this is an event, I have no idea what your mindset is when looking at this and thinking it's not an event at all. But this outraged developer that developed the Lil Nas X concert slash event said on Twitter, replying to Sharkblox, "It's taken us several months and the cost of dozens engineer artists to put together or design this full concert. It's merchandise. You get free stuff still. You buy it to support the artist, not give Roblox quick cash. Stop encouraging self-entitlement to your audience." Wasn't gonna say anything, but both your videos have just been blatantly complaining about why is everything free, because that's life, and no, I'm not a Roblox employee, nor is this comment affiliated, but come on, do better with your platform. Now, normally, I would be like, hey, you should always support the developer, slash, of course, the artist is getting most of the money, so Lil Nas X. But the thing is, most of the items aren't free at all. Not even most of them. Virtually all of them are not free. I believe it's 1 in a 13 is actually free. And that's such a low amount of free items. So just based off of that, if you're looking for an actual Roblox event, this event was bad because, hey, the point of Roblox events, or at least one of them, is to get free items and have fun while doing so. So when you get no free items, then that's half the event basically gone and the incentive of coming. Now, maybe if 25% of all the Roblox items inside of the event were free, then I wouldn't care at all. But only 8%, actually less than that, are free. So if you're actually coming to the event expecting prizes, then this event was bad. But if you're not expecting any prizes and you don't care about prizes at all, then hey, this event is probably good to you. It hasn't happened yet, so I can't fully judge whether it's bad or good. But if you're just looking at event prizes, then this would be bad. Of course, if you don't care about event items, then this is not a bad event at all. But it just depends how you look at it. But to me, of course, I prefer like old traditional events where you get a prize and the prize that you get is for going or from doing something inside of there, which obviously would make the event a lot better if you can get a prize or the cowboy hat from doing something in the game. So if it's to the point where you're literally selling merchandise in Roblox, then it should be different from an event, and it should instead not be an event at all and should be something else just on Roblox and shouldn't be under the event tab, because hey, it's not an event, because traditionally events give prizes and this only gives one prize that you don't even have to work for or have fun at all to get to. Anyways, that's just my take on the entire thing. Tell me down below, do you agree with me or not, and why? Of course, this is just my standpoint. You could have a different standpoint. It doesn't really matter what you believe or don't believe. I'm going to definitely still attend the event just to see how it is, because I want to, of course, get my full opinion out there on the entire event, not just the prizes of the event. Even though prizes are a good portion of the event and what makes it fun, because you're competing. But the bottom line is, this event could have been way better if it had cool prizes that you could compete for in-game instead of having just Robux prizes or merchandise, as the person likes to call it, and how nothing is free. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Like the video and subscribe notifications on for more if you guys like gameplays and commentaries. And tell me if you guys want me to make a video on the Lil Nas X actual concert. And goodbye.